In this video, we learn to find the principal value of inverse of secant of 2. Let us assume y is equal to inverse of secant of 2. Now, we know the range of inverse of secant function is closed interval of 0 and pi except of half of pi. So, the above statement implies value of y lies in the closed interval of 0 and pi except of half of pi. Application of properties of inverse function, we can rewrite the y is equal to inverse of secant of 2 statement as secant of y is equal to 2. We know secant of pi upon 3 is equal to 2. As pi upon 3 lies in the closed interval of 0 and pi except of half of pi, so pi upon 3 is the principal value of inverse of secant of 2. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any questions related to video, if you think I should make a video on any topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.